A 10-year-old boy in Connecticut died suddenly of complications from the flu, and now his mother is warning other parents to watch their children closely. Nico Malozzi died Sunday and, according to his mother Mima, never had a serious medical issue in his life. According to the CDC, at least 20 pediatric deaths have been reported so far this year. Malozzi's older son is currently in the hospital with the flu as well, but appears to be doing fine. Nico got the flu last week and was well enough to travel to New York with his hockey team, according to New Canon News. While he was in New York, his health took a sudden turn. According to the New York Medical Examiner's Office, he died Sunday from sepsis resulting from pneumonia.